Hi everyone, today I want to show you something very cool. Now, you might have heard of running ROMs on your Android devices, and if you are that way inclined and you root your Android device, you can run custom software on it, custom operating systems based around Android. And this is one such customization. Now, this is actually a launcher that you're mostly seeing here. The really cool thing though is something called Paranoid Android. Now, it's a ROM, and these guys are kind of like our great thinkers, I would say, within the Android development community. They're always looking to push the interface forward, how we interact with our Android devices. And sometimes their really cool ideas find their way into mainstream Android packages, as it were. So what they've come up with now is called Holo. If you've ever seen the new Facebook chat heads, think of that, but for your Android notifications. So that no matter what screen you happen to be on, instead of just getting your thing up at the top here and having to slide down and go into it and all of that, you get this little widget instead. Best it could be described as a widget. And the idea is that whenever you get an alert anywhere, this will basically pop up and you get a little chiplet pop out that says, you know, what the alert is. Tap it and it will then either overlay your application that the alert it relates to over the screen, just in a window here. You can then fully interact with that application, just like you would, you know, if it was running full screen, if you've physically gone into it. But more importantly, it doesn't clutter up your screen. You can simply reply to the messages, look at the alert, close the window again, and carry on where you left off. You're not physically switching between applications. Your previous app will stay on the back plane, and this new app will launch over the top, as it were. And all of this happens very fluidly. Now, it doesn't work beautifully with every single app out there. As you notice there, with Facebook, it has a few problems. Hopefully, the guys at Paranoid will get that sorted. But with things like Gmail, with Skype messages, with text messages and things like that, it works beautifully well. Now, because of the way this works, it kind of can be dragged anywhere, but it always snaps to the side of the screen. And what it really likes to do, it likes to live up at the top. And by living up at the top there, it generally stays out of the way. And it's really only a case of, you know, if you've got a menu or something option up on this one of these top corners or bottom corners or what have you, that becomes a problem. But then all you have to do, you can just drag it down out of the way, hit the button, and then tap and let it send it straight back. And you can see there, as it's popped up, it's thrown an alert up. And it's very slickly done. And when you combine that with the Pi controls, as I have here, another one of Paranoid Android's gorgeous little features, you can see that what I've done is I've actually created an interface which is very, very clean. I have no menu buttons along the bottom here. I have no notification bars up at the top. What I have is all of my screen real estate being used for my interface properly. And I still have full control over everything I need very, very easily. Add that with this new Holo notification system, and Paranoid Android is pretty much the most far-featured ROM you will ever see. It remains to be seen how many of these cool ideas they've come up with will find their way into other ROMs or into mainstream releases, but certainly Pi Control plus the Holo notification system, we need to see this as a mainstream Android feature. It is absolutely fantastic what the devs have done there. And if you have the ability to run this on your Nexus-based devices, it's available on the N4, the N7, and I think the N10 so far. That's the Nexus range from Google. Do go and grab it if you're rooted. It is well worth checking out. This is Paranoid Android's Holo combined with the Pi control system. Really a phenomenal piece of kit. Well done, guys at Paranoid Android. You've literally exceeded yourselves this time.